We are back with World of We are back with World of Tanks. There we go. That's better. When we last left off, we tried to blow up some tanks. We saw a KV-1 commit suicide, and we bum rushed a KV-1S with an artillery and won, surprisingly. Or at least we beat that one KV-1S, but his friends mopped me up. But we're back with World of Tanks, so let's just jump into the battle with our Chaffee. Once again, as before, I have not played any World of Tanks since the last time I recorded. Just because this is a time when a lot of games are coming out, a lot of other things, and yeah, just playing other games and not World of Tanks right now, so sorry about that. I've been playing a lot of Mass Effect 3 multiplayer. What else? Oh no. Okay, that's better. Good. It's about 4 frames per second. I got kind of worried. I'm playing a lot of Mass Effect 3 multiplayer. I'm doing another playthrough of Borderlands 1 as Mordecai. Well, this match isn't too bad, I guess. I picked up Alpha Protocol on Steam for like $5. It was on sale for $5. I picked that up and I'm playing that. That game's interesting. I mean, for $5, it's For $5, it's definitely worth it. You know, it's pretty much a Deus Ex Human Revolution that's not as well polished as Deus Ex Human Revolution. That's pretty much my best way to describe it. It's pretty much kind of the same concept of like secrets and spies and espionage, but it's more kind of modern day setting, not in the future with like robots and whatnot. Pretty much modern day, like conspiracies and stuff. But it's definitely not as polished as Deus Ex was. So that's pretty much my best description of it. Let's see. Oh, hello, T-34. I'm gonna lose this battle. Yes. Actually, I don't know. I actually did. Take another shot. Come on, guys. Everybody to my rescue. Yay, I have rescue. Come back here, T-34. I'm not done with you yet. Everybody after him, but don't. Yeah, he's probably trying to lead us into a trap. I'm gonna turn so you can get around me, buddy. He's trying to lead us into a trap. I know it. Look at that trap. Yeah. Oh, I thought I hit him. Oh, well. He's dead, though. That's all that matters, I guess. Looks like Artie's opening up on that M4. The T1? No, the T1 didn't die, but something bad happened to the T1, sounds like. In the chat, he's not happy at all. But yeah, games. So pretty much those are the games I've been playing recently. Once I'm done with Alpha Protocol, I might get back to World of Tanks. I'm trying to kind of mop up the games, some of the games I have in my Steam, store right now, because I have no Tiger. Why would you do that to me? Because I definitely have a lot of unplayed games in the Steam store. Like, I think after Alpha Protocol, I'm probably gonna move on to The Witcher, Witcher 1 and 2. No Tiger. Alright, there's an IS. There ain't no way I'm winning that battle. Apparently the IS doesn't like his gun. That's a shame now, isn't it? There's an M4 way over there. Do I have a bead on him? Yes, I do. Let's see if I can't hit him. Do some damage. Enemy is hit. Doing some damage to him. That's cool. You run. Ah, dang it. Well, that wasn't me. Never mind. Is he going into the water? No, he's not. Okay. It almost looked like he was going into the water. That would have been funny. We would have pretty much pulled a me. Alright, turn the tank and drive forward. Here we go. Our Tiger is hurt. That's not good. Well, it looks like we've got this. However, they do have... They are at our base, so it looks like it's time to get back to our base and at least slow them up. I'll recap. So, yeah, they got all... Well, they got 3 out of 4 of their tanks there at their base. But it looks like the cap just got reset, so we're good. We're good. There's something else I wanted. Oh, right. That's what I wanted to talk about. It's getting this kind of time of year again, fall to winterish. where it starts raining, especially where I live, and it starts storming. And I live in the forest, so when that happens, usually there's a very high chance of something happening to a power line, like a tree getting knocked over and taking out a power line. What exactly did I win? 5 AP, broken miss. Uh-huh. Okay, that's cool, I guess. I'll take it. On to the Sherman. What did I just click on? Oh, camouflage. What's this? Oh, like winter camo, summer camo, desert, I see. Okay. Well, anywho, back to this. Here we go, tally-ho. So power outages, so... Well, that doesn't... We've already had a couple of power outages in the last few weeks. Neither of them... Both of them were pretty short, and neither of them had any quote-unquote bad effects to them. The bad effects I'm talking about are either if I'm playing this game and I get a power outage, it'll knock my internet out since I'm using Wi-Fi. I'm not directly hooked up to the internet via a cord, via an Ethernet cable or whatever. So that'll knock out the internet. So that's bad if I'm playing this game and the power goes out while I'm recording. If I'm playing most of my other games like Tropico or XCOM, Alan Wake, what have you, it shouldn't be bad because I am playing on a laptop. This is a laptop I'm using, so it knocked out the power. I'll probably wrap up my recording if the power does go out. But it won't, like, kill the recording. I'll just be able to be like, oh, look, the power went out, blah, blah, blah. I'll see you next time when the power comes back on, hopefully. However, so that, you know, it won't be that bad. However, the thing I am worried about, what do I want to do here? I don't know. I'm pretty outmatched. That's not good. Oh, well. Wait, is this reverse? They reversed it, didn't they? Whoa, look at that. They reversed this one. So the attackers are now the defenders, and the defenders are now the attackers. Amazing. But, anywho, the thing that I'm worried about with power outages is if the power goes out in, like, the middle of the night when I upload things, and then it'll just pretty much screw up the upload, so... I might, you know, not get any videos up that day, or in the past we have definitely had some power outages that last for several days. Those suck, I'm gonna say that right now. And that also means that several days of not uploading any videos, so... Oh, come on, frames. Probably because I'm, like, destroying all this stuff. Probably why it's not working out. Okay, yeah, let's go over here. Why not? To do rape. Okay, that's nice. KB3. I have no idea what he's talking about, but something bad happened to eat one side or another. So yeah, so that's my little notification about the power outages and their possible adverse effects on my uploading or my recording or whatnot. So that's just letting you know that right now. Plus, it's not like, uh-oh, dang, they shot him backing up. Well, I did damage to him. That's looking on the bright side, I guess. I definitely did penetrate. Okay. Plus, like, you know, what I was doing about recording ahead, which I am recording ahead, I have probably two or three video sets aside from this that I haven't uploaded yet. They have on my computer, so I am recording ahead, but obviously, if I can't upload... I can't record ahead because there's nothing... I mean, the recording ahead won't matter just because... Let's see if I can hit this guy. Nope! Just because there's no power to use the internet to upload. So... yeah, that's my story about it. Ends up being, like, long patches of time where I don't upload anything, you know, 2 or 3 days. Most likely it's because the power is down. I can't do, like, an update video. Like I did with, like, you know, oh, you know, I'm going on vacation for X amount of days, so... Apparently nobody in the IS likes their gun, because the IS guy in the last game was complaining about his gun as well. I can't do an update video like I did when I was going on trips, or when I... Can I hit the T1 from here? Maybe taking the shot.
We've hit them hard.
Hey, I hit them hard, but I didn't kill them, but I still hit them. That's all that matters. Or when I was sick, and I was like, hey guys, you know, I'm kind of sick, but there's, you know, a couple minute long video just saying that I am sick. Like, I can't do that because the power's gonna be out. So, yeah, that's just what I wanted to say about the power being out. Possibility of having a power outage. Back up, back up, back up. I have no idea who he shot at. The Jag Panther, maybe? Okay, VK something 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 P. Okay, he's not aiming at me. That's a good thing. And I took out his trail. Let's see if I can get another shot off at him and kill him. Look at that. Look at that. Uh-oh. A Hummel just took out that Jag Panther. That's not good. There's some really weird noise. It sounds like something's rattling around inside my tank. I have no idea what's making that noise, but it really does just sound like something. What the hell was that? M41. Wow, artillery. Thanks for that. Good shot, though. Alright, back we go to the EZ-8 now, right? Yep, hey, we won that battle. Good job. Oh yeah, of course we won that battle. Yeah, never mind. Kind of had a moment where I kind of completely forgot that I saw that battle out to the very end and lived through the entire battle. 0000000001. Might have left out a couple of zeros there. It's an interesting name for the T-52 or T-25. And the other team. Let's see, guy. There's another M41. Blah, 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 blah. Once again, that kind of sort of outmatched. This would be great. Anyone covering West Line? Would that just be that giant thing? That? I guess that'd be the West Line. I mean, that's on the side, and it's in a line. That seems where, like, everybody goes, though. Seems like a lot of people just end up kind of camping there on the West Line. And the whoever wins a battle isn't the side that can hold the west line, it's the side that can break through on the eastern half of the map. Because the west line, generally from what I've seen, just ends up being both teams just sit there shooting at each other, nobody really moves, and it's the people on the eastern side that pretty much decide who's going to win the battle, usually, and then they can like come up behind and start attacking there. That's generally what I've seen happen. Sometimes not, but generally that's what I've seen happen. So, okay, apparently the T-50 did something stupid, because he got a nice job. I have no idea what he did that was pretty stupid, but, hey. Is this mountain smaller? This mountain thing looks a lot smaller than it used to be. I don't know, is that just so, like, Artie can fire over or something? Oh, wow, of course they can hit me. Both of us going full speed and they hit me. All right. Alright, if that's how they want to play, then I'm probably going to die. This mountain definitely looks a lot smaller. They probably shortened it for, like, Artie or something, so Artie can fire back and forth easier. Maybe not. Maybe it's just, like, the update or something, but definitely looks smaller. Hey, somebody killed the stupid 59. Cool. Well, that poor PZ-38. That guy's not going to have a good day. He's a short... Oh, God. Ferdinand's coming around. All right, we're just sitting here waiting for somebody to make a move. Classic. That Panther is just sitting there perfectly still. Both of ours. I'm looking around. There, he moved. He was just sitting there like perfectly still. Like both of our tanks are definitely moving around there. All right, let's engage this guy. I'm gonna bounce like a fiend, but hey. I'm stuck! Cool! Oh boy. Not good. Alright. Angle the guns at that Jag Panther and take a shot. And miss. And that Jag Panther is probably looking right at me. And there's a T-28 too. Well, that didn't work as planned, now did it? Oh, look at this little guy go. Oh! Wow, I didn't even penetrate. What'd I even do to it? It was just like, they're hit, and that was it. Somebody just took 500, sorry there. Right? And somebody just took like 500 damage. Like, holy crap. Alright, Jag Panther. I'm gonna miss you, so that's fine. Just sit there like that. There we go, look at that. Look at that, to the back of the armor. 9% damage. like a boss. That was 10. Holy crap. Oh, oh, God.